Hi, hello, welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is Balakrishna. So in this video I am going to explain in class 8 chapter 9 algebraic expressions and identities, exercise 9.2. so fourth question, complete the table of product. First polynomial 2x minus 5y 3x square minus 4xy 7x square y minus 9x square y square. Second polynomial 2x minus 5y 3x square minus 4xy 7x square y minus 9x square y square. So the product of first polynomial and second polynomial, 2x into 2x, 2x into 2x, 2 2 ja 4, x into x, x square. Next 2x into minus 5y, 2 5 ja 10 minus 10, x into y, x square. So next 2x into 3x square, 2 3 ja 6, x into x square, x cube, x into x square, x cube. Next 2x into minus 4xy, that is 2 into minus 4, minus 8, x into x, x square, y. Next 2x into 7x square, y, 2 7 ja 14, x into x square, x cube, y. Next 2x into minus 9x square, y, minus 18, 2 9 ja 18, minus, so x into x square, x cube, y square. So next minus 5y into 2x, minus 5y into 2x, minus 5 into 2, minus 10, x into y, xy. Minus 5y into minus 5y, minus 5 into minus 5, plus 25, y into y, y square. Minus 5y into 3x square, minus 5 into 3, minus 15, so y into x square, y. Next minus 5y into minus 4xy, 20x, y square. Next minus 35 x square y square, minus minus plus 45 x square y cube, x square y cube. Next 3 x square into 2 x, 6 x cube. 3 x square into minus 5 y, minus 15 x square y. So 3 x square into 3 x square, 9 x power 4. 3 x square into minus 4 x, 5, minus 12 x cube y. So 3x square into 7x square y, so 21x power 4 y. So 3x square into minus 9x square y square, that is minus 27x power 4 y square. Next minus 4xy into 2x, that is minus 8x square y. Minus 4xy into minus 5y, plus 20xy square. Minus 4xy into 3x square, minus 12x cube y. Minus 4xy into minus 4xy, 16x square y square, minus minus plus, minus 4xy into 7x square y, minus 28, so x cube y square. Next minus 4 into minus 9, 36 x cube y cube. Next 7x square in 7x square y into 2x, 14 x cube y. 7x square y into minus 5y, minus 35 x square y square. Next 7x square y into 3x square, that is 21 x power 4 y. Next minus 7x square y into minus 4x, 5, minus 28 x cube y square. Next 7x square y into 7x square, 49 x power 4 y square. Next 7x square y into minus 9 x square y square, that is minus 63, so x power 4 y cube. Next minus 9x square y square, that is here minus 18 x cube y square, plus 45 x square y cube. Next 27 x power 4 y square. Next 36 x cube y cube. Next minus 63 x power 4 y cube. Next plus 81 x power 4 y power 4. So this is the product. This is the product of the first polynomial and second polynomial. Next, obtain the volume of rectangular boxes with the length, breadth and height respectively. This is the length, this is the breadth, it is the height. So volume is equal L into B into H इज इक्वल 5a into 3a square into 7a power 4. So, 3 जा, 15, 15 7 जा, 105. So, a into a square, a cube into a power 4, a power 7. So, next, second one, 2b, 4 cube, 8r. So, volume is equal to 2p into 4q into 8r. So 4 to 4 is 8, 8 is 64 pqr. Next, xy comma 2x square y comma 2xy square. So volume is equal xy into 2x square y into 2xy square. So yeah, there is no question. What is the question? 1 into 2, 2, 2, 2 ja 4. So x into x square, x cube into x power 4, y into y square into y square, y power 4. Next, a comma 2b comma 3c, a comma 2b comma 3c. So volume is equal a into 2b into 3c. So here there is no question. What the question? 1. So 1 into 2, 2, 2, 3, 6 variables, a into b into c, that is a, b, c. So is the volume. Okay, thank you for watching my videos. Please subscribe our YouTube channel and share to your friends. Thank you.